I thought I'd take a quick trip out to Celebration Park, which is just outside of Melba, south of Melba, Idaho. Quite an interesting place. I haven't been there for a couple years, but there's pictographs on rocks that are still there and visible. And there's a lot of them on the rocks. They're large boulders. Plus, it's really a nice area. You're down in a kind of a valley next to a river. Just a nice area, really. I kind of like to get out to different, just really different places that I find kind of interesting, but not. It's nothing really, really great. I mean, it's not like Disneyland, but it's something that I just, I don't know, not everybody likes it. Lots of gravels.